They really don't like talking for this part.
George Russell sitting at 128.0. Ooh, 129.2 is not good. So for my first lap, I'm down into 7th. Really struggling on that one part of that first sector. Struggling a lot more than I usually do on it. Fastest lap. Let's go.
No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. As we continue through the rest of a new season, then a clean.
I'm shooting P6. Wait, who is. Max have a grid penalty already? Do not need 16 point whatever laps of fuel in a 13 lap race. That being said, last year we did almost run out of fuel at Jeddah. Fuck it, 14.1. If we get screwed, we get screwed. Hopefully we don't have that issue again this year. Where's Max?
So as the formation lap gets underway here for the first time this season, each driver.
Max is P12. Why is Max P12? I swear Max had pole.
Oh, why am I tired?
I'm yawning. Okay, here we go. Lights out and away we go. First race of season 7. Gonna try to avoid taking damage into turn 1. That's neutral. Not what I wanted. I've been spun. Go right back at the inside of K-Mag. Djokovic in 6th. In the half. pass. Give me your slipstream. Okay, not a bad corner exit. Actually gained a tiny, tiny bit. Gotta watch here though. George and Prichard are battling it out. There's a lot of contact between the two. I have to pick my overtake spot here very wisely. That was definitely not it. Okay, should be like a drug of a cheer. Charlotte Clarsing a fastest lap. We're approaching the pit window, and you're gonna be on mediums. Nothing like the AI stomping into corners. Too much momentum through there. Nope, unable to get it again. We do have DRS now. That's why I've been braking early. Son of a bitch. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay. Doesn't usually fucking do that, that's weird. Oh, this is beneficial. We get rid of the time penalty in the pit lane under the safety car.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low. We're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, the safety car's waiting for you.
have to hold pace with everybody else. So there's a few people that haven't gone into pit. Oh, now the leader's going in. This is so unfortunate because everyone's caught back here. All the leaders have gone into pit and we're too far back to be able to overtake. Shit. I'm gonna be last at the restart. Because everyone's now out of the pits. Fucking hell. I shot myself in the foot. Okay, so I'm gonna be second last because Schwartzman's still behind me. Couldn't get past Dragovich for some reason. And the one lapse in concentration. And poor judgment on braking kind of fucked everything. Okay, I'm gonna move a couple position gains on the restart, which is good. Fucking hell, these AI. Carry your fucking momentum. Fuck. Not a great start to the year. To do now.
I'm struggling so fucking much. Holy shit. Do we have damage? A little bit, but not really. Wait, I have people behind me. Why are people gaining on me from behind? What the hell? I'm not in last. I didn't realize I wasn't in last. So hello viewers, welcome in. Happy holidays. Welcome to the struggle that is season 7. Still 3 seconds back. God damn it. Nora is setting a fastest lap. I think I'm almost guaranteed to be out of the championship already. Pierre in the pits. Two seconds back of Stroll. So we are regaining on the cars that are slower on the track, which is good. However, we're just going to run into laps to be able to catch points, I think. Definitely gaining on the cars in front. Now up to 1.3.
We're currently trailing our teammate by 17.5 seconds.
Wow, I'm a long way off, Charles.
You're increasing the gap on the car behind.
Lando's out. Struggling through that section right now. Not usually that bad at it.
Okay, clear.
Forcing the move on Stroll. Because why not? really was not a nice move. Definitely a move that should not have been done. Albon into turn one. No. Schumacher went deep though. Oh, I just missed the back of Schumacher. Beautiful double overtake. I got very lucky with that. Two laps of fuel left, just over two laps of race left. Not an ideal situation to be in. I don't know why I'm using so much fuel at this track. Again. And to be fair, I did spin a couple times in this one. Okay, we can actually see points. First time in a while. I am just concerned about how much fuel we have left, though. Sainz struggling again in the McLaren, or not McLaren, Mercedes. I braked way too early there. Put it safe. Good exit. Go wide. Went really deep to avoid Schwartzman. Not exactly how I envisioned that overtake, but it still works. No contact, which is good. I'm gonna get DRS on Sainz and Piastri in front. Ooh, this is not gonna end well. I backed out, I could have had that. That could have been very costly if I didn't back out though. Science, what are you doing, man? I'm right beside you. I had the move done early enough on that one. Didn't quite get the exit I wanted on that one. That's not what I want to hear. A little bit of contact with Oscar. Fucking hell, that slipstream is strong on that Williams. Oh, I ran deep, fuck. How the hell did he get such a good slipstream? I Oh my god, these fucking AI. Jesus Christ. Fuck me. Should have had 10th there. A sterling effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory. Oh, it's so annoying. You have the move done, you're right beside them, you're actually ahead of them, and they still move over into you. Every time. What was it that helped them achieve? Alright, teammate won.
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Oh, it's so unfortunate to not be taking away any points in the first race of the season.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.
Is that Poucher in second and George in third? Thank you for tuning in to today's episode. Once again, go and check out myself over on Twitch for more races as they happen and all the behind the scenes details, and we'll catch you next time.